Every mother's son there sang The Wearing of the Green, sung by Edward M. Faber, Edison Record.
There was fun galore on the parlor floor down at Macbeth's in the men. Such a time had they on Macbeth's birthday with Irish Ellie men. Every one of them were drinking creme de mint. Sad, and that's the way the evening it was spent. Till Con O'Shea says, come Macbeth, let's have some merriment. So the mother sang, the father sang, the sisters sang as well. The parrot sang, the whole shebang let out an awful yell. It really was an Irish night, it's like you've never seen. But every mother's son there sang,
The Wearing of the Green.
Well, the row began, poor Dan McCann got a hugging Murphy's wife. Sure says Mike O'Toole, man, you are a fool, fat he's known her all his life. In excitement, Tim McVeigh turned out the light. When the copper came, he thought there was a fight. He broke the door, then cursed and swore, and all were pinched that night.
So the mother sang, the father sang, the sister sang as well. The parrot sang, the whole shebang let out an awful yell. It really was an Irish night, it's like you've never seen. But every mother's son there sang,
The Wearing of the Green.
To the jail they went, no bail was sent, so they kept them there all night. Till the cop says he, you will not get free for the row you made last night. So they went before the judge named Mike McHugh.
So they tell me, what the devil did you do?
Why, look here, judge, it's just a grudge, we'll sing the song for you.
Then the mother sang,
the father sang,
the sister sang as well.
The parrot sang, the whole shebang let out an awful yell. It really was an Irish night, it's like you've never seen. But every mother's son there sang,
The Wearing of the Green.